123 times a day, more than 16,000 times a year, the pilots at Luke Air Force Base take off into what can be pretty accurately described as the danger zone.
Not a lot of fun and games. We're not out there doing barrel rolls and loops and so forth like an air show. We're teaching these guys to strap on a $20 million airplane with a flight lead and go down south of Gila Bend and learn how to kill somebody.
For all the glamour associated with fighter pilots, the men who fly these planes can never forget that they are here for only one reason, to defend their country, to kill if they have to, or to possibly die trying.
We go out and do these things and, you know, we assume we're going to come home. And every once in a while, the instructor will see that, and I think they kind of bring you back to reality, saying, you know, hey, we went out and trained in this mission, and you got shot today.
Six is clear, about to shoot the F-4 headed north.
These pictures were recorded by a camera on board an F-16 fighter. If this were in color, it would actually be pretty close to what a fighter pilot really sees, complete with a computer display superimposed on the windshield in front of him.
Four, left four, right turn. Good shot, Wayne.
Not only do you do the basics of flying formation and flying at low altitude, but you're also managing weapon systems as well. So you're doing a great deal of tasks at the same time, simultaneously. So your mind has to be running on about three different tracks at the same time.
The planes have become so computerized, it's almost like playing a video game. But in this case, he's not playing a computer.
You're fighting against another human in the other airplane that is a thinking, breathing, living person that's out there, and he's trying to do the same thing you are. So you're not just flying an airplane, you're flying also against someone else.
And the irony in all this is that with all their training and practicing, fighter pilots almost never experience the real thing, like a surgeon who's trained but never gets to operate.